In an earlier video, we discussed that there are two types of data, qualitative data and quantitative data. Quantitative variables can be classified into two groups, discrete variables and continuous variables. Discrete variables can be assigned values that can be counted or listed, such as 0, 1, 2, and 3, which are countable. So if you were keeping a pitch count on a pitcher, you can list or count the number of pitches, but you can't have 62.5 pitches thrown or 38.2 pitches thrown. Continuous variables have an infinite number of values between any two specific values, so their possible values can't be counted. For instance, time is a continuous variable. If you were to count age, it would literally take forever, as there are years, months, days, hours, seconds, milliseconds, nanoseconds, and so on. Same thing with temperature. 86 degrees, 86.1 degrees, 86.14 degrees, 86.145 degrees, and so on. All right, my friends, I have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.